Hello everybody, today we are hopefully going to be pitch perfect by the end of the video, thanks to this guitar tuner that doesn't turn on. This is a Boss Tu-10 chromatic tuner that won't turn on. The button is mushy and not clicking, so my hope is that the tuner is working but we have some kind of problem with the button itself. First thing to check is if the battery have any charge. And as we can see, it doesn't, since it should be 3 volts, but it's only 0.6 volts. So now, we know we have a dead battery and we have to take a new one, and this could be the problem, but since I want to clean it, I'm going to disassemble it anyway. As I was suspecting, there is a problem with the switch itself. It got desoldered, probably after falling or getting hit. So, we are now going to solder that back on and see if it works. Alright, let's test the continuity. As you can see, we have continuity when I press the switch, and I have an open circuit when I don't. That's basically how switches work. So, let me grab a new battery and let's see if this tuner works. and yeah, it works fine. Let's completely disassemble it and deep clean it. In this case, I'm going to use just microfiber cloth and some window cleaner, because I'm afraid that isopropyl alcohol could ruin the plastic and the ink. So, that's it for today. I hope you liked this video. Please subscribe, leave a like, and if you're fancy, a comment. I'll see you next week. I'm Leo, and always remember to keep things alive.